Good morning, Mohawks. This is Carter
and Kara
with your Mohawks News Flash. Today is a Wisdom Wednesday, November 4th, 2020. Today would be a great day to talk about how important it is to watch the weather in the morning or ask your mom and dad about the weather each morning.
Yes, the reason is because in Ohio, we get all different kinds of weather. One morning, it could be 20 degrees.
And a couple days later, it could be 70 degrees. So make sure you know what the weather is each day so you know what clothes to wear.
Today for lunch we are having fish the shape of the sea and macaroni and cheese with green beans and pears.
School announcements. Good luck this weekend as the 3rd through 5th grader football teams travel to Indy for their Indiana Crossroads football champion tournaments.
Today and tomorrow the 3rd graders will be taking their state assessment and the 5th grade are taking COGAT. Work hard guys, you got this.
Today's joke of the day. What did the sink say to the toilet?
I don't know.
Wow, you look a little flushed.
That's a really funny one.
Whoever came up with that one.
Why did the gopher wear two pairs of pants?
I don't know, that sounds a little silly, but...
In case he got a hole in one.
Today's weather will be mostly sunny with 61 degrees, tonight clear with a low of 47.
Today's birthdays are Logan Anderson, Calvin Allnut, Zaxton Mullins, and staff birthday Lisa Maynard.
Happy birthday. After announcements, please walk to the office for your birthday pencil. Also, remember to tell the kind cooks in the cafeteria that it is your birthday and they will give you a birthday cookie. Now let's stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Next up is our inspirational video brought to you by CGI 3D animated short film called Mr. Indifferent Animated, directed by Asia. Fials.
Fials.